Okay, I'm wondering if everything is all right now. It's pretty strange that it gives me two streams, basically. One saying life in 6 hours, what the fuck? YouTube is strange, man. One moment. I need to delete this one stream. I just don't know how. Oh no, it's correct. It only says basically one stream online. Should be fine, I think. Okay. Oh man. Yo, Benton, how you doing?
Round one, fight.
I'll jump you, Dill.
Yeah, I think I will start all over on YouTube.
Don't be such a sook.
Round two, fight! Finish him.
Completely wrong, yeah. A lot of sea hits there. Oh shit. Bro, this is a Sonic Blow or what?
Great Kun Lao.
Round two, fight.
Gameplay, man.
Kano wins.
Ja, ich komme mit großem Herz und Pauken und Trompeten für die Obernerds und die saufenden Proleten. Die Messdiener, Crackdealer, 68er, alle sind happy, denn der Testiger Rapbeater. Icy Ice, heißer Scheiß, jeder den du kennst, kennt einer meiner Lines. Hammer Typ, Hammer Flow, Hammer Sprüche, darum
Johnny hält
er
den
Gedichte, schreib damit Geschichte, jeder der mich disste, ist bereits Geschichte. Alter, ich kam schon mit K2 und Hammerhart, als ihr noch irgendwo im Sack von eurem Vater wart. Der Veteran von der Repo-Bahn, hab Hamburg hinter mir, als wär ich Uwe Seelermann. Und die Sonnenbrille, sie ist am Start, Baby. Sie ist der letzte Privatfilm.
Mark, just make a bacon. Oh, no, I...
großem Herz, dicken Kopf und kleinem Bauch. Round two, ich aber Masterpiece, ich trau. Triple A, Pass, fremd im eigenen Land. Fette Anlage, Berater, auch die deutsche Bank. Damn, yo, Stamme rein. Alte Bar, predigt und die Sonne scheint. Was?
Oh! Should have done the new one. What the fuck was that leg? No, not like that. Whoa, nice combo!
Final round, fight!
Lama bro!
So let's see if my alerts work and if someone is subbing my channel. So if you don't have subbed to my YouTube channel, please do it so I can see if the stupid alerts work. What the fuck? Didn't wake up. Jump! Fuck. And in plus frames.
Ready to bleed.
Bah! That sucks.
Deinen Einsatz gehst du den da oben gern. Schenke deinen Urlaub dir.
steigern das Bruttosozialprodukt.
Whoa! Come on, what was this crap? Yo, Fady, how you doing?
Round two, fight!
This weak punishing of fucking Johnny Cage gets in my ass. What the fuck?
I only need one.
I don't know, I just thought about checking back on YouTube. Come on, his stupid comeback potential of this character is just fucking broken. Microphone not connected. Ich schaue gerne viel, ich schaue gerne lang, kennen Sie Barbara Salisch? Leider geil. Ich kann es mir nicht leisten, alles auf Raten. Die Karte glüht, leider geil. Ich denke dem egal.
Ey, what's up?
Leider geil. Oh, meine Katze, sie ist leider tot, aber drei Tage. Ja, can you hear me, guys? Hör auf zu denken, schalt dein Gehirn aus, follow your instincts. Leider geil. Ich hab Bock auf den Burger, Bock auf die Busen. Yeah!
Split some Combat League, man, and got my ass kicked, man.
How did your test go yesterday, Panda?
Oh, negative.
Happy days.
Yay! You know what, they just basically pluck a fucking long thing in your nose. It hurts like fuck.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was a blood test that they did.
Nah, nah. Can you guys hear the other ones?
No.
Nah, I mean, I'm talking to the stream. I'm streaming on YouTube again.
Ah, okay.
Oh, nice, okay.
Yeah, he did neutral jump instead of forward jump. So one more Combat League match and I'll join the call. Outlaw Cass, yo, long time no see. You're right.
Verkauf das letzte Hemd für die Karten vom Konzert. Alle wollen den Abriss gefedert und geteert. Wir haben euch vermisst, das ist viel zu lange her. Die Show kann jetzt beginnen und alle nur so
What category is everybody in on Combat League?
Upgraded Jackie.
What do I feel?
Yo friend, what do you mean? Welcome to the stream.
What do you mean, Mark? Comedy.
Sorry, what did you say, Alex?
You said something about Combat League, man. I haven't figured it out, man.
Oh, okay. I was just wondering what rank you guys were in.
I just got Demigod today.
Champion, dude. I'm hard stuck.
Nice.
But bruh, it's because I'm playing a new character, man.
Ugly. Stop it! Please play like a normal Jackie upgraded. Down one, down one. Oh fuck, I'm dead.
The struggle is real, man.
Yeah, this is so fucking stupid, I swear to god. No pain, no gain. I swear to god I pressed the fucking fatal blow there. Can we just delete your fucking knight fray mid there? I'm dead.
I've played against a couple of guys in Demigod earlier. They weren't that great.
Yeah, it depends, man.
Yeah.
Not everyone is that great, man. Depends on the player, man, and the playstyle.
I had to educate a Scorpion player last night. This guy did four down threes into a grab. And I turned my microphone on and asked him why he did that. Why he thought it was appropriate to do that. And he said he wanted to win. I says, well, I don't care about winning. I says, there isn't any decent prizes to be won anyway. I said, I just want a good match. I said, let's stop doing that kind of shit just now. And he didn't do that the second match, and he absolutely demolished me. So I said, you see, you don't need to do stupid things like that. You're quite capable of beating someone.
Yeah, man.
And then the guy apologized.
Nice.
Oh man.
Oh, it's a spawn tower? Damn it, but I. For fuck's sake, man. Oh, we had every skin for him, man. Maybe it drops this time. Who knows?
I pressed! Oh, okay, it doesn't matter. Fucking upgraded, man.
Pretty overpowered, man.
I pressed fucking fatal though, nothing come out. Still got the game though. Holy shit.
Nice, man. Flash of upgrade is pretty ridiculous, man.
You actually only are plus one after forward one, so it's no wonder they outpoken you.
I've actually been struggling against the other variation more than upgraded.
Which one, the zoning
variation? Actually, upgraded sucks because you don't have the damage to keep up with it. Oh shit.
Is it first round KO or something like that?
Oh, come on! Stop
it's
it!
It's the first iteration, yep.
She outpokes me, what the fuck? I'm plus!
Give me a sec, man. I'm clearing this tower, man, and I'm going to join you.
Yeah, take your time.
Yeah, man. Yep. I started to play Liu Kang again, man, and yeah, it's difficult, man.
I just pressed because it looks like she would go for the. K Can we just delete this character now? I swear to God. Yeah, the Ford would. This ring is nearly too useless, to be honest, because you can only do it on certain characters. And still, they can outpoke you, yeah, you're right.
Did anybody watch Sonic Fox's video about the breakaway?
No. What was the video about? Or what was the content, man?
So he was in the lab with
oh no, he just
with Cassie and Cetrion, and Cetrion did a combo. Cassie broke away, and when he broke away from the combo, Cassie could punish Cetrion for it before the combo had ended, or the string had ended.
Oh, interesting.
And he'd be saying that if you break away any fighting game on the planet, you shouldn't be punished for breaking away because they're making the right decision.
Dude, play against Spawn, you get punished every time, man, with the Club X. it's not an argument, man. It's a mechanic like every other mechanic in this game, and you can exploit it, man, or just like punish the other player, man, for doing it, man, if you read it correctly. Same goes for the wake up roll, man, wake up, fatal blow shit. You know, you can, every mechanic should be beatable, man, with the right read on it, man.
Just with like 7 moves and you're still fucking plus.
Because if a mechanic is not beatable, man, it's broken, man. It's a huge advantage, man. You know? That's how I see it, man. Ah, the stupid skin who doesn't drop
what
my...
What up, bitches?
What's up, man?
Panda's streaming on YouTube, so watch her language.
Yeah, man. Or you get demonetized, so he's getting demonetized, man.
I will still get demonetized because I run some music in the background.
Oh, okay.
I can't hear any music.
He needs to censor it, just like a Jerry Springer show. Every time you swear, it's like
beep, yeah. Beep, beep. No, man.
So eventually you have a beep, beep conversation.
No, man.
Like you're in a supermarket or somewhere.
Yeah, I hate you.
Yeah, that. How many Germans are we in the party now?
Two and one.
It's only me and
Holland.
Alex, right?
Mm-hmm.
See, it's only two guys. Then we've got a Scotsman and we've got one from America.
Jay's from Holland.
Oh, Jay's also here. Okay. I thought I heard Wells, that's why. Fuck it. So, and someone said on Twitter. There is nothing like a carried character. Okay, what the fuck is Jackie upgraded? This character carries like a truck, I swear to God. You don't have to play neutral, you just end every fucking string in some kind of super jump mix-up shit.
Yeah, man, fucking
cool. So, go away music. Mechanic? Yeah, mechanic. Mechanic.
Yeah, man.
Ooh.
Oh, let's join the lads.
Two Germans, a Dutch guy, and a Scotsman walk into a bar.
Yeah, man. Only one leaves, man, with a fatality.
Yeah, I know, Oddlord. The thing is, with this... Only on a really good connections you can poke after forward one, otherwise they just poke you out. Because their poke is always frame perfect, basically. And you need to time it correctly. And that is something that I really don't understand, that you're basically in a disadvantage when being an offense. It's stupid.
I'll just be here for a few matches, man. I have to go at like...
Yeah, no problem.
20 minutes or something like that.
Yeah, no problem. I'm going to take a shower soon, man, so not a big deal.
I'm having a barbecue with a few friends, so...
Really? Nice, man.
Yeah.
Hope you're staying 2 meters apart.
Yeah.
And with a mask, man. Where you get demonetized, man, in the jail. Oh, man. Everything's fine.
Oh, shit. I'll go. Oh, my God.
Meow.
Meow.
Meow. I know the exact sound for this. For this situation.
Yeah, man.
I'm waiting for the. Oh.
Come on, man. Second I step forward, you could have fate upload.
I had the life lead. I wasn't going to fucking walk in. That was just stupid.
That blue stuff does insane damage, man. It's ridiculous.
That's true, man.
So guys, since we have time at the moment, if someone hasn't subscribed to YouTube, please do so I can check if my alerts are working.
I think I've already subscribed when I check.
I have no idea, because I basically just ran the same setup then on Twitch.
What's the name on the...
Bruh, I don't even get every chat message.
Can't even do that again.
Yeah, I'm already subscribed.
You're dead. Fuck you dead. No, what?
Weird.
Fuck.
Finish this puppy.
Ooh. Oh, oh damn.
Yeah, he already did.
God.
It would be really interesting if there are some gameplay changes coming with Aftermath, but because I'm really interested in what they do.
I was too scared to move, honestly. That fate blow is so dangerous.
Just imagine what would happen if you cannot interrupt pokes with throws anymore.
Jackie Briggs. I'm relocking this version. I think I'm gonna work on it. Goro's lair. Gonna get a bit tired of upgrading. Yeah.
Oh, and we got an upgrade.
Hmm?
Yo, Mark.
Hey, Panda. What's the name of this the YouTube channel?
It's just Monster Panda, like my name.
Okay. Give me a second. Going to sub your channel, man.
I can see if the alerts are working. Oh! I forgot something.
Swing and a miss. Oh, Jay's playing Night Wolf.
Yeah, man. The wolf is in the house, man.
Ow!
It should work, but I have no idea.
Okay, got them pokes.
Ooh, nice interrupt. Ooh.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh, right, nice.
Ah, damn.
Damn.
Go ahead.
You clumsy clump. Yeah,
that was a proper Scottish woman in the background, right?
Yeah, man.
That was a proper English woman in the background.
Really? So, you're clumsy.
Yeah.
Oh. How long did it take for you to give you your results yesterday? Was it pretty quick?
It was like 2 hours and then they texted me.
Yeah, I thought that. Did you have to wait 2 hours before you went to work?
No, because I was basically I get to stay home the last 2 days. So, Thursday and Friday.
Ah! What are you doing there, Jess? Just doing one.
At least you spent it now, Jay. You're still with your
stream. I have a feeling my stream is laggy somehow. Sure. No one says something. Like usual.
I said something. I said Kano is broken.
Yeah, Kano is broken. Kano carries. Final round. Fight. Aftermath will buff Aaron Black.
Really?
Nah, someone saying that in the chat. If that's the case, I want a refund.
Yeah, buffing Aaron Black, interesting. Maybe I should check it out, man.
That blue stuff is fucking annoying as shit, man.
The blue stuff.
The blue flames, man.
Yo, yeah, the best Kano in Africa. On Nintendo Switch,
the
by
best
the way.
In,
the best Kano in Africa on Nintendo Switch.
It should be the best Kano in Africa on the Mega Drive.
Yeah, man. Easy punishment, nice.
Oh!
Damn.
Ooh.
Holy shit, Jay pulled it back, man. Good shit.
Sorry, man. Fuck. Oh, shit.
Accidental brutality, have to hold R2 or whatever.
You need to enter the Nintendo code to get it. Oh, it was accidental.
The problem with that, man.
You have to press forward 3 times.
This is like the second day I'm playing. The second day I'm playing Nightwolf, so I'm mashing buttons like shit.
Yeah, it's all good, man.
This was just a coincidence. He pressed only up, up, down, down, select, start, up, left, right, A, B, A.
Ah, fuck.
Like this Nintendo code that was basically universal to enter the cheat mode in most games.
Yeah, you had like with the Nintendo Mortal Kombat version, it was like ABB something.
Yeah, select then some up down down up or something like that.
Yeah.
And it actually worked on nearly every Super Nintendo game. Even on Nintendo, like on Mega Man. To unlock all stages. I remember when my brother played Mega Man. He was sick at home, started Mega Man, and I came back from school. And he got every fucking stage unlocked, and I like, what the fuck? You have played through everything. Yeah, of course. Yeah, fuck you. Aaron Black V3. Nah, it's leave it like it be because it's fucking hilarious.
I used to like the game Super R-Type for the Super Nintendo.
It rings a bell somehow.
Ooh. Kind of spaceship game.
Ah, yeah.
2D one. That
was beat ass. I played a lot of F-Zero on Super Nintendo.
That is a cool
game. There was another game called the UN Squadron, was pretty good.
The soundtrack is still pretty lit from F-Zero.
Or Super Castlevania, that was really good for the SNES.
See, I just stopped playing Combat League and the view count goes down like from 15 to 3. Oh, no Sword League. Panda's not screaming. I won't watch this.
Typical.
Yeah, of course, man.
Hello, fellow fucktards.
Oh, Wells.
What up, Nick?
What up?
What up,
the
kid?
Number one Liu Kang in the Bronx.
Fuck the Bronx. New Yorkers.
Liu Kang.
BX Burrow.
Liu Kang's ripping the bloodstone.
Straightway.
Alright, let's go. What y'all got going on?
What did I call? I'll see you in a bit.
I'm joining it.
Ivor is still here. Yo, what's the time, Wells? It's in the morning, right? What?
Yeah, right now it is 9:23.
Oh, okay.
Damn, pretty early, man.
Yeah, that's how well.
Nothing. I'm normally up by like 6.
Then I was still sleeping at that time, man.
Well, I mean, at that time it was like 2 in the morning for me. I think I might have still been awake.
He's basically waking up, getting himself something to smoke.
Mm-hmm.
And turn on the console.
Pretty much. I mean, except for the fact, like I said, I've been up for like 3 or 4 hours now. I only sleep in like 4-hour spurts. I don't sleep for long.
Oh, if I get only 4 hours of sleep, I'm a total zombie, man.
No, I mean, I'll go back to sleep after like an hour or two, but my body just wakes up, and I'm up for like an hour watching TV or something. I guess now since I'm at home and I'm not really doing shit, I'm not really tired. So my body's like, go to sleep, but for what?
Yeah, it's not good for your sleeping routine doing nothing.
Nah, I don't know.
I've been all over the place the last 6-7 weeks.
Shit.
Playing this game till stupid times in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
Nice bit of tacker. I thought the rules were no Kano.
What? Who made up this rule?
That's cool, he about to get my 39 minute scorpion.
See, that's 45 minutes yesterday.
Oh, okay, well that makes it like 57 minutes now.
Oh shit, I already inputted, sorry. Yeah, Mark is right, there are two spots left. So if someone wants to join.
Yeah, I'll be gone in a few anyway.
Put another shrimp on the barbie, Jay.
Yeah.
A barbecue sounds good, actually. I could go a barbecue. So.
Yeah.
Oh, I still didn't upload this guy from yesterday who was not blocking the forward ones. Where I did like 5 or 6 forward ones in a row. He just refused to block. Yeah, it was so funny.
Yeah, he said he kind of just gave up. He's like, I wasn't going to win. He was whooping my ass. I don't know why, he's a good player. He's really good with Devorah. You should play with Devorah more than Kung Lao.
Yeah.
Who?
W.
Oh, okay.
I didn't even realize he might be American.
He is American. I think he's American.
Yeah, he's.
Mm-hmm. The first time he came on, I swore he had an accent. And then yesterday, it's like, what happened to your fucking accent?
I have the same problem with default when he starts talking. It's like I'm talking to an American or something. He's from Germany as well.
Yeah, I said that about him before. He doesn't sound like he's German.
Yeah.
Sikander thought I'm Scottish.
He said he thought you were Scottish.
Sikander thinks a lot of things, man.
He was probably high or something.
Thought you were Scottish.
I thought you were Scottish.
I mean, that's just most people that I haven't really talked to or been around in the world. I can't distinguish them.
I'm not gonna mention any names, but some people thought Mark was from the US.
I was just about to say that. Jay, that's actually, why you my man, Jay.
It actually gets worse than that. He thought Scotland was in America. which still blows my mind to this day. Like.
That's alright. I said Dublin was in fucking England.
Oh, he jumped.
What did you say this morning that the Netherlands were at the Island of Man, that side of the country or something?
Yeah. What the fuck?
I do not know the fucking map, man.
It's an understatement.
Holy shit!
Yeah, I can imagine if someone says like, yeah, where's Afghanistan or some shit that you need to think, but certain countries are like, yeah, you know where they are.
Cable's broken as shit, man.
Well, I remember on, I think it was Fox News, they showed the map of Europe, and there was like, France, Spain, Italy, and Germany, and everything was messed up. So basically, Germany was in France, France was in Italy, Italy was in Spain. It was so fucked up.
Stupid as shit. Like, who made this? Why didn't y'all just get one off of Google or something? Kano. Poor little tank.
I mean, this poor Trump. I mean, he starts wars and doesn't even know where the countries are. Just imagine, they start a war with like Iran or something.
I built and a black market.
They all went to Turkey.
Turkish people like, what the fuck?
What the fuck are you guys doing here? Get the hell out of our country! isn't this the Iran? Oh shit!
Yeah, he doesn't know shit. That's why we're constantly. Cool.
Oh no, it's just variation. Because he's like,
he might forget that he's going to bomb up.
Okay, I was not ready for that shit. Blue stuff!
Blue stuff?
I want the Superman punch when he lights that shit. It does, it's stopping from throwing it out completely.
Ooh! I'm in the Nuggets, y'all.
Oh shit.
Sniff some crystal.
It's too early for that shit,
Rebels. Everywhere's blue shit. Oh, what the fuck?
Never.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Where's my pink punish?
Bro, Jackie just jumps over you and hits you on the other side. What?
Wrong sentence.
Where is my ping?
Yeah. What's this punish?
You're
gonna fuck yourself over by the way you get up.
Ah!
What's that? Got my shot out of it.
Do you get damage with blue stuff? Nah.
I don't take damage now. Rack
off. Final round. Like
yo, he's from South Africa! So you're the best dirtbag Kano player from South Africa, bro.
Ah.
This jumping is so good! Can we trade jumpins, please? I give you mine.
Yup.
Can I get your anti-air, please? Fucking hell. Ew.
Oh.
Oh no!
Oh.
What?
Nice.
Where's my punish? Oh, that sucked.
Now you gotta rage quit.
Yeah. It's a close game.
Oh yeah, I watched that match over there. Ah, shit.
Ah! It's the best feeling in the world if you strangle down Jackie.
Yeah, it's kind of fucked up.
Contact fatalities. Oh, damn.
Yeah, Malaysia, Singapore, and those countries did pretty well with the coronavirus,
also,
actually.
You're pissing on me, really?
Mm. Yeah.
But you know
because
what
of
the
testing.
Did you guys know what the Turkish president was saying? They had like only 10 confirmed infections. Basically because they are not doing any tests, but hey, what do I know? but he was basically saying that the Turkish people might be immune because of the genes.
Well, I mean,
that's some Hitler shit, man.
I prefer track pants myself, but if jeans will help me get over this shit, I'll start wearing jeans.
Alright, guys, I'm off. I'll see you guys next time, man. Have fun. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Jake. Yeah. Right, see you later.
Thanks for
see you, man.
Peace. Since when did this guy start to play fucking Aaron Black?
Oh, I think he plays with everybody.
He's gonna mix you up like crazy.
Oh, he mix? You wanna try to give him the goblin treatment?
Yeah, man. You actually made him rage quit. That was so funny.
Goblin rage quits for everything. I'm pretty sure he rage quits in Combat League too.
Maybe.
I was just looking at his record. And I'm like, there's no way you're not rage quitting.
I did it a few times, I'll admit, when people were being, you know, really annoying, and then they tried, then they're about to fatality or whatever. It's like, fuck that.
Yeah, I've gotten there. I've gotten to the point where it's like, yo, I'm gonna break my controller if I squeeze on it at this point.
Yeah, but it's not worth quitting because you lose way too many points. So you might just sit there and just take it.
Yeah, I think it's when the guys turn this game off. Like, they'll just close the entire application in the middle of the match.
Oh yeah.
So I don't get any fucking points for the win.
Well,
I get the win, but I don't
get points.
Nah,
what?
I was getting the fucking... I
my,
was getting
my
the win,
opportunity
but not
came
close.
Out. Shit.
Scheiße.
But then sometimes it would only count on my session and it wouldn't count against my actual record. So I would have 5 wins in my session, but none of the games are gonna go up.
It counts on a streak, so I'm sure. I'm not sure about the points.
That down one is too fast if you were able to catch him like that. Like his ass.
Even that down one's fast. You should see Shao Kahn's. You can get like 4 of those in a combo.
No, I can do that with Kotokan too.
Yeah, Kotal too. Maybe and Baraku. Quite a few characters can do down one quite quickly. Not Jackie. Love Jackie. A little tip, Alex. You can duck the amplified. If I'm looking for it.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot that you like that.
No, don't do that.
You just gotta jump away from that shit.
GG, man.
GG's.
Like how we said GG before he was even dead. He knows.
He does it all the time,
again,
though.
Yeah. Because I know when I fuck up, man, and he's already killing me in the moment.
Kick
I can't read that shit, man.
Nah, I don't think I'm gonna kick his ass. I'm about to pull his scorpion.
Americans had it easy with video games, yeah. They also have it easy with Gasoline, man. I have a really small car, but when I basically fully tank it, or fully fuel it up, it's like 50 euro. It's like, I think, $30 or $40.
I'm guessing to it.
Kano. What the fuck are you playing Scorpion now? What?
Because he's fun.
What? Nah, you just play him because you got the skin, come on.
Yeah, pretty much.
I can't hear Israel's... Israel's talking, is he?
No.
Okay, you know, I'll leave and come back.
That's a fucking guy.
You're probably whooping my ass. I just like playing with him.
Yeah, you say that now. You fuck me up. Tried to back the chain. Pretty smart there.
Oh.
Oh, that sucks.
Nah.
Feel my pain.
Nice. Why can't I hit you with a down force? Like, what the fuck?
I'm invincible to down force.
Nah, like, he literally just wouldn't do it. What the fuck was that?
I'm invincible to down, dude.
Oh. That sucks.
That sucks even more. Tried to flawless block a wake up there.
Oh. I thought it was gonna do that thing.
Nah. Just do the dot thing.
It'll just kick me.
Ah, where's my cancel?
I'll leave for 2 seconds.
I'm trying to cancel this shit. It's not working.
It's unfortunate.
Is that guy's going to
the hook.
We already did it. Yeah, my down button is fucked. I can't do the cancel.
Oh, I've got some spare rubbers here to repair controllers. Because if you play down one acid...
I gotta go get the screws and shit, or the screwdriver to get this shit.
There we go, Mac.
If that was the case, I could probably fix both of them.
Normally, it's just the rubber. I have one controller who doesn't register 1 and 2 anymore.
Oh, shit. The hourglass. I've never had this problem before. I mostly used to play sports games, which only use the analog stick. So, me having D-pad problems is new.
I should stop trying to poke you.
Try to down one next time, Mark.
Lava brawl.
No, come here! Oh! Well... Oh man... Oh! Ah!
I think is it plus frames that you're using in these matches?
Yeah.
It seems like you're untouchable.
112 is plus, but you can flawless block the last part of it. Like this is plus one.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe.
But
maybe a pro could.
If people start to flawless block it, you can do 1-1 into acid. Close to get basically, and still. Against most people, you're still safe.
Panda uses mostly plus frames.
Yeah, or staggers.
Mm-hmm. Oh, come on, man.
Jump.
I knew it!
I knew it!
I feel your pain,
only person,
man.
I know that will stagger.
Yeah, Shock Chalk is a pretty good variation, but it's just not as good as Outtake or Showstopper. That's why I don't see it really often. And that's how broken Johnny Cage is. He has got three good variations. Bruh. Okay, I need that one.
Ooh, I've got an idea. I think I know how to beat Panda's Tina.
Are you? Ah! I did. Kano ball didn't come out, wonderful. Finish him. Hey, I already did. Oh yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sure. You must have done.
Yeah.
Kano wins. That's a good move.
I think I switched to a little bit of Ripper now. Ripper.
YOLO dashes are fun, but not when people block them.
It's like Kano balls. Random Kano balls are also fun, but not when people block them. Just wish Kano would have some kind of fatal blow that is useful.
Mm. Hey, we should all get Christian blowed up off it.
The only thing good about the fatal blow of Kano is that it's so slow that sometimes people forget to block it.
I mean, at least you got the amplifier at the end. That kind of fucks people over too. If you do it right. If the pushback is enough and then you amplify elite.
Oh great, now play Ripper against this Liu Kang.
Better start swinging, Alex.
That's the moonshock with me.
Nice. Liu Kang was plus after that.
He is.
Not anymore, man.
Yeah, not
online, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, plus after that, fourth string.
But I can't even see it.
It's always plus when I try and interrupt it against Frills.
Right, straight after the third kick, you can just poke my arm. Unless the gopher isn't else.
That's where the parry and the fireball comes in.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like the fireball is most effective, but it's the most punishable. Because most people just go with a low attack and just kick me in the ankle when I try to parry. But if I do a fireball, I block.
Oh, fucking hell.
True, true, true. Also, the low fireball, if you do it raw, it's punishable if you do it amplified. And people try to roll and they amplify it, you get hit by it. unless the equipment can lock them and duck.
I mean, after the low fireball, you let you a block. So even if I do amplify it, it doesn't hit you and you can punish it. If I don't amplify it, you can punish it. That 4x4 has a flawless block in it.
But it's the mind games, man. What are you gonna do? That's so many different options.
The second block, the second kick, you can block it. Flawless block the second kick.
Alright.
Before the third one even comes out and it interrupts it because the third one comes out so slow.
Kano wins. Jump's a jump. Mark is vaping, it sounds like you're eating an apple. Every time.
I fucking knew you were going to say that. Yeah. I honestly thought that before while I was taking a drag.
Oh, what variation is this? Next gen? I go dirtbag.
No, don't go dirtbag, go back to Fricker.
Nah.
Why you giving
dirtbag? I don't want to get outzoned. It's just fucking. It's her. Meow.
Outzone, the projectiles are slow as fuck.
Look at Blade's combat card, it looks like fucking Beyonce or Jennifer Lopez on the front.
Yeah, that's right. Looks like a little bit of Janet Jackson.
Shakira.
Oh, let's try something.
Shakira. Ooh, baby, when you talk like that.
You got a little that bit of Janet Jackson up in here, man.
That whole round was unfair, bro.
This whole round was a dirtbag round, yeah.
That shit
it was so
bullshit.
Dirtbag. Oh, we got flawless block and he didn't come out.
So you can jump over that, but there's no point to get hit by it anyway.
Yeah, you jumped into it, you can't touch it, stay away from it.
Can't touch me, dang, dang, dang. What the fuck? Just...
And it lasts for so long, that's why it's not there. You gotta jump before, you gotta hit him before he even throws it.
Yeah, blue shit.
Yep.
Yellow
I'm
shit.
It'd be, it'd be amazing if you tried to Superman punch through the flames and it caught him.
Fuck that. It's just stupid, right, man.
Dirtbag is broken.
Yes, it is.
It really is.
The fact that that fire can affect you twice like that, and
I
that
think,
it lasts for like a full
I think I will.
Seconds.
I will learn Jackie upgrade just to piss you guys off until you beg me to play Dirtbag.
Nah, we could deal with Jackie though.
Or like Johnny Cage or someone.
No. I can do Johnny too.
Johnny is fucking easy to pick up, to be honest.
Yeah. Nuggets. Oh, you in the Nuggets, huh? Okay.
Scorpion. Eh, there's nothing to reflect. What the fuck?
Exactly, Mundo.
Can't touch this.
Nah, it's cool. It should still be me.
I even named one of his Shao Kahn variations Can't Touch This. Hammer Time, yeah, of course. Hammer Time is old. Every Shao Kahn main has a variation called Hammer Time.
Hammer Time. He uses his hammer in all rounds.
Just don't die before we fucking...
Why isn't the rest of the fucking stream coming up?
Shall we fight?
That's a shit one, man.
I look like the guy from Tropical Thunder when he killed off the panda.
Where's the panda?
Where is my punish?
You got the command grab too.
Is this ancestral gift?
There's nothing more demoralizing in this game than having to tell the guy who just kicked your ass that he's already done the mercy.
What the fuck?
It's savage, man. It's like someone just stabbed you in the head and you have to say thanks.
Wells is already giving the big numbers, have you seen that?
Yep.
Actually playing Nightwolf against Mark is fucking useless because he's not falling for any staggers, he's pressing anyways.
It's because I don't belong to the realms of frame data.
It's true that you don't respect anything, so you get away with interrupting shit.
I've never met you before, or anyone. I'm not gonna respect them. Shit.
Oh, nice. Damn.
That's punishable.
Ah! Woo!
Hello! Hold my dick, please!
Oh, that's a cushion blow.
That's gonna hurt in the morning!
And the blade.
Oh shit! Should've dashed forward a bit.
Take a knee to your knee.
Take a knee, soldier.
Take a knee, soldier. Hold it.
makes such a cool sound when he does that.
Yeah.
That was a brutality.
Tried to grab you while you were throwing the arrow. That's not gonna work.
He was gonna grab you again.
Ah. Nope. Nope. Why did my roll not come out? No! I'm gonna be a complaint to Netherrealm, man. A fatal blow should have came out there.
Mm. He just changed it.
Free page it would have come on.
Yeah, it would have came out. Remember when I used to kick you 3 times and then you still ran away?
Oh yeah.
Ran away at the other side of the screen like a little bitch.
That shit is say ping ping ping. I just kicked him 3 times and he still runs off.
Yeah, and I did once a Kano ball basically, and he just runs away from the Kano ball. And it barely hits him at the end of the screen, but he got armor, so he just
I got a perfectly it wasn't intentional, but a Liu Kang player when I was playing with Cabal. It's kind of pretty when he does the dragon kick at the same time and do a fatal blow. Because the screen does this weird zoom shit, and I run away from the kick. He never kicked me. I just ran around him. And I'm like, that's so unfair.
The best one was when I did a Nomad dash, and the guy tried to do a fatal blow, and my Nomad dash outran his fatal blow, and then I won the match from it.
It's like when two scorpions teleport together. They both completely miss. Just funny.
Ooh, baby, I like it raw.
Yada.
Oh.
Oof. I mean, that's death pretty much.
It's so useless that those stuff doesn't kill.
The bleed takes you down to 1%, and then the youth gets happened. Same for Jackie's blue ship. That's basically bleed damage. It won't kill.
Oh fuck. Whoa, what? Oh, that sucks.
No punish.
That's crazy.
Jesus.
Yo, y'all, your down pokes. That's the shit that makes me quit matches in combat. Yeah.
Like, oh! Look
me again.
I roll for that, man.
That should be like dash and kick, dash out, dash and kick, dash out.
His hat with that's the spear like, looks like some kind of futuristic guitar. Or banjo.
No, man.
She played the fiddle in an Irish band.
Go to see his eyes on the end of it.
Cow jumped over the moon.
Jackie Brooks.
Oh, I'm high.
Oh, yeah. He's who wasn't. What was the name of this guy, man? Ed Sheeran. A lot of people in Europe think Ed Sheeran is Scottish. Doesn't that make you angry, Mark?
Nah, not really, man. Could be worse, it could be born with ginger hair. No offense to if there's any people with ginger hair in here.
Do you have ginger hair, Mark?
Nah, but, not that I know of, man.
Okay. I most certainly do not have ginger hair. So I have not offended Mark.
Yep.
You should dye your hair ginger, Rails.
For fucking what?
For a laugh.
Nah, hell no. It wouldn't be funny to nobody but me. Nah. It'd be funny to everybody but me.
Get yourself a ginger weave, man.
Fuck no. You gonna get me shot. You got a black man with a ginger weave.
Oh,
you
knew!
Walking through your neighborhood. Fuck no.
What the hell? I don't know how that failed by doing connect.
I have no idea. I'll drain
you. Did it a little too early, it looked like.
Oh shit.
Jackie just done a blue poo on the floor.
Do. Ooh, that's gonna do some damage. Ooh.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
Yep.
Command grab. Damn! Uppercut, bitch! She still had it in her head.
I can fucking do something. What I'm doing now?
Do something, pimp!
Do something, pimp!
Stay away from her.
It didn't- Yahoo!
That's crazy.
I thought I missed it. Away from him. I really thought I missed it, man. I was just like, ah, no!
What kind of witchcraft is this, man?
It's a pimpcraft, man.
Cortal Mombat, man.
It's what? What is Cortal Mombat?
Can you do no better? A little Cortal Mombat for your day.
Sounds like an exotic animal.
Is that a Cortal Mombat? No, we man. Haven't seen those in years! We thought they were extinct! The legendary Cortal Mombats. Oh, that's because of a wombat. Okay, that is an animal. It's us. You probably should have went with upgraded.
I'm playing this version, man.
Come on, bro. Ooh, riding the cooch!
Fuck, brutality? Yeah.
That ain't right.
That ain't right. This is your end. Yeah, suck my dick doesn't really. Or hold my dick.
It doesn't fit right there.
Yeah, it doesn't fit.
Nah, you just gotta add in some long cuss words. Yeah. Hold my motherfucking dick, bitch. It all lines up.
I was waiting for Panda's partner to like throw a shoe or something across the room there at his head after he shouted out. Oof.
What the fuck was that? You just hear his mic go off.
How about you suck your own dick?
Buddy. Chosen dude.
Come on, Rails, get it done, man. Get her done, man.
Man, listen, he's on 12th Street. He just came out of Combat League. I just got off the toilet before I came
in. Yeah, man.
So we did basically the same thing. You were on the toilet and I was in Combat League.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I would try.
To be fair, both sound like a bit of a shitty situation.
That looked kind of creepy there. Are you trying?
No. Ah, where's my third kick at?
Liu Kang looks like he should be working at a noodle bar.
That's so racist. But true.
Yeah, man.
Oh, that was supposed to be a dragon kick to your fucking chest, bitch. Ah, right, here we go with the nut shit. Hold my dick.
Oh, I didn't have to fucking.
Please don't do this. Here it comes. Okay, cool. Oh, you son of a bitch! That ain't right. That ain't right.
Excuse me.
Nah, he can't. It ticks, but if he presses the right button, what he did. Oh shit.
Yo, how? Hold my dick.
That's what's possible with it.
Hold my dick.
Perry. Perry.
Bro.
Just ruined your tiara, man. Chopped it.
Okay.
Fuck that.
Liu Kang cosplays as Han Solo. Oh.
What the fuck, man?
Really?
Ah!
Bruh.
Can you do no better?
What the fuck was that shit? Wow.
Ah! Good shit. Yo, Ryuki, how you doing?
It's over.
Finally!
Get your ass to the bottom of the queue. Go ahead, big fella.
Ah! That was some sweaty shit there.
That was. Some fucking down pokes. Those two Miss Fatal blows is like, that's comical. It's right in front of each other. We should get a screenshot while they were both active and just show how we both completely missed. I'm going to go back and watch that. I got to go see that. I do, because that had to look cool as shit, but stupid at the same time.
Oh, man. Dethroned. Yeah. Scorpion. I mean, what the fuck? Shirai-ra, you fire god. Finally, I can make myself a coffee, I guess.
Have a glass of wine, man.
Have a couple.
Fuck it, have three.
You're always fucking drinking wine.
You can down before your turn. See how many you can.
You're Scottish. I was thinking you're sitting there with a whiskey or something.
I've got enough of that shit down the stairs.
I made my mother really angry because she's a real whiskey fan. And what do you and know of it? On her 60th birthday, I basically took the best whiskey she had, poured in some cola and two ice cubes, and she was like, "What the? What are you doing?" I really need that skin, man. That's definitely cool.
Do you want fries with that mech combo, Rails?
Oh, alright, I can play Jax next games. Okay, I will quickly make myself coffee. No pussy.
Take your time, make two of them. Round two, fight! Oh, that shit got some range on it. Dial! Oh, he did it again! In the nuggets.
Oh, that was good drills.
Thank you, sir.
I'm in a nugget, y'all.
Nuggets, big nuggets. What? Yeah, my down button's starting to go on my controller, Mark, man. I gotta fix it, man.
Yeah, man.
I gotta fix it, man.
The little rubber thing, probably in dollars, it probably only costs you about fucking $4 or something.
Are you playing with Alex?
It's a good question, man. I think I'm going to play Raiden, man.
Raiden?
The hourglass. Can you hear that in the background?
What did it sound like?
That was the ice cream van going up the street.
Ice cream wagon, okay.
Fuck, I haven't heard that for fucking ages, man. Round one, fight.
Well, ice cream truck sounds like that.
Hold all three of them, pimp, big fella. Do it again. Oh, my nuggets. Hold all that, nigga. Hold my dick. Ooh. Oh, okay. Do it again. Ooh.
Nice.
Out your goddamn Come here.
He tried for it.
Ooh. I should have did the low. Come here. Where you going?
Nice, man.
Good patience.
Back. I still have no clue if the olive is working or not.
Damn. Ah.
Well, I might play some Raiden afterwards.
Oh, I checked that! I checked that! I should've, oh my god, I should have uppercutted you. I did it too early.
Yeah, man. Ah, damn it.
Oh, where's the punish for that?
Okay.
There's the punish.
Ah, punish.
There's the punish.
Nice one.
Oh, really? Okay, because I didn't hear it. Okay, let me check something. Hold my dick.
Hold. Some of my...
You should show your mum that picture I've just sent you, Panda.
What?
You should show your mum that picture I've just sent you.
What? Have you sent something pornographic again?
Of course, man.
No, because then it wouldn't be acceptable to show your mother.
Yeah, man.
That reminds me of, I need to visit my mother when this shit is over. Because I was not visiting my parents or my sister in like, not 2 months.
Get her done.
Oh, I wanted to test the alert.
Big fella.
How you doing there, big fella?
Hey, big fella.
You're a big fella, aren't you?
You're a big fella. Wait, what is this? Upgrade it? No. Okay. Ooh. Okay.
What again?
Ah, damn it.
Do you know what your mom's favorite whiskey is?
She likes the, I can't say it in English, the, you know what I mean, the older ones that smell like extremely smoked.
Mm-hmm, quite peaty.
Yeah. In German it's like rauchig.
Mm-hmm.
I'm still dying.
And even I can't say the names because you will fucking love about.
Ah, Inhera.
I've got a bit of a collection of whiskey.
Yeah, my mother too. Yeah, that's what the stream is lagging because I was in the browser at the moment.
Cheating ass nigga!
Just should be fine again.
Okay. Round two, fight!
I think I need to close the browser.
Ooh! My plus frames, mate! My plus frames! What the fuck?
Fuck them frames, my nigga!
There we go. What? I shouldn't trade.
Rels has been putting work in with this character, man. I didn't know you could play him.
No, I haven't. I just started playing him yesterday against Blade. I played him for 10 minutes before I actually started playing with these dudes.
Should be fine soon. My computer's a little bit...
Corona'd.
Yeah, Corona'd. Exactly.
Fuck. This one's a dog.
I don't really know why though. You will suffer. Now he's back to 60. Now he's back to 60 FPS. Should be fine. Because I have a really old computer and I just modded it so I can stream. There's no graphic cards in it, for example. If it's still lagging, try to restart
the
stream.
Get me out of this.
Still burning. Oh no, you're not.
Yeah, it's fine again, I guess.
It should be my turn after that, no?
It should, but as we see here on the graphic.
Oh yeah, I received one sub, but I just really didn't pay attention when the alert is coming. Well, when you guys hear it, it's okay.
Does that make me crazy?
Oh shit.
Does that make me crazy?
Finish her. Yep.
Possibly. Mercy.
Oh, what? I got that.
Maybe I need to optimize my settings for YouTube because it's still on Twitch level. Maybe YouTube is a little bit.
Why different. Didn't you die? Why the fuck did you not just die? I should have won that match.
You should have, yeah. But while you're hitting me, you're also taking, you know, lead damage.
Okay.
From the
yeah, well, I can't hear it. Okay.
I know, but those last two hits should have killed you.
That was pretty close though, not gonna lie.
Eww.
I gotta stop getting hit by that spear, man. Like, I'm trying to walk forward and duck, but I'm just... I don't know what it is. My brain is just not... I'm not good at dealing with projectiles, so really not. I literally lost to a Sonya in combat, literally just... That's all they did. I was trying to patient.
I think I'll play something really stupid now.
God, it's so annoying. How'd you guys deal with zoners?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Option select.
You just pull the block.
Okay. I
was doing good with Kotal.
In Call of Duty, I throw knives against zoners.
I've actually found out a good way to get. I was struggling against this Shang Tsung player earlier, and every time I threw a projectile, he would do that projectile parry spinning thing.
Yeah.
So I thought if I walk back to the corner and take the hit with the projectile, then it puts him in the corner, and I won a match from it.
Hmm.
I thought that was pretty smart.
Yeah, it was, man. You're a smart ass, Mark.
You don't call me 007 for nothing, man.
Yeah, man.
They don't call me 007 at all.
Yeah, man.
They just call you 7-Eleven.
Yeah, man.
Hold my dick!
A lot of damage. Hold my dick. Damn. Damn.
I gotta start fucking my inputs. Fashion's really annoying to deal with.
Oh, he shouldn't low poke against Jackie, I guess.
Purple for a long time, dog. That shit was taking a lot of health.
Fuck. Come on.
Yeah, you grabbed. That was not my fault.
No, it's not my fault.
Did it too early.
No, I was expecting the delay get up.
The fancy shit! He's
gonna die! Final round. The teleport was too slow. Oh, that was stupid. That might kill you.
That's, oh, that could have been it. Bro, what is going on right now? Oh, what a match.
You travel so far away, it's so hard to chase you down, I guess.
That was a good match.
Fuck Raiden, man, isn't it? That dude's broken.
Yo, every fucking character I play, you say fucking broken.
It's broken, man.
And you play Cabal. You mean, I mean, it's just back jump projectile, back jump projectile, back dash, start something.
Hey man, don't hit the player, hit the game.
Yeah. Don't hate the character, hate the player.
Back dash, back forward three.
Colosseum Beast Bed.
I want to try something really stupid.
I'll probably fall for it.
If I can input it, that's the question. Fight. Yada!
Your safety is maybe a crazy. Round two, fight! Ooh. Oh. Oh.
Nah! Fuck! No! Which is so cool, but I completely messed it up. Yeah, it's punishable. But I didn't teleport for whatever reason.
You can dock the last hit, Mork. It's a free punishment.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit.
And you does that shit, man.
Empty jump, fatal blow for the win.
I tried to teleport away, but nah. Didn't work. Final round, Oh fuck.
Ah, I thought you were gonna teleport.
Raiden wins. If Raiden's back 1-2 would be like -5, he would actually be okay, in my opinion.
That teleport thing's fucking annoying. Like,
yep.
It's quite efficient though.
I really like it. It's just such a troll variation, to be honest. Raiden. Liu Kang. Colosseum Beast Pen. I'm not quite sure if Liu Kang is able to dragon kick you out of the teleport.
I wouldn't have thought so, because you both end up on opposite sides of the where you were originally standing. Round one, fight.
Play Shao Kahn. Oh, my Shao Kahn is not that good. Oh. Oh! I teleported back! Yeah.
GG, man.
GG. Well, it's not over yet.
Mercy. Yeah, GG, man.
Please, shot can't. Nah. I have no idea how to open up wells with Shao Kahn. It would end up like only standing once and down threes and grabs. I play a bit of Christopher Lambert.
Special Forces Desert Command.
Yeah, it's really, really crazy that back 1-2 is punishable on block. I mean, look at Johnny Cage. He's plus 2 on strings like that.
Round 1.
Raiden is full punishable. Bruh, I block. Oh, this is a punish? What the fuck is this full screen punish? Okay, Raiden sucks. Guys, are you still here? You're just fucking side up.
Yeah.
How did that first one crush and blow? I didn't push any buttons.
Escape fail from the first throw.
No, I'm not talking about the throw. I'm talking about the crush and blow.
I have not. Oh,
I
that.
Didn't push anything.
I was wondering.
I just stood up.
I was
all
wondering.
I did was stood up and let go of blood.
Maybe you dashed backwards or something.
I was in the corner. How would I dash backwards?
You could still deck. You can input the deck the back dash or something. I don't know.
No, all I did was stand up.
I'm always guessing wrong. Elder gods, guide me. I hate it.
It's true. Mm-mm.
Not true. Mm-mm.
Stay the fuck away from me.
Go ahead, full punish. That sucks so bad.
Spent.
I need to duck the first one, but I... that sucks. No way! I didn't get the punish. That sucks.
Mm.
The anger! The anger! I did already, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my fucking Raiden rocks. What?! I don't even know the inputs for it, what the fuck?! What the fuck?! After back 4? What is back 4?
Back 4? Fatality.
Oh, you mean forward 4?
Yeah.
Yeah, I tried it once, but he didn't fall for it, so he did just a raw teleport.
You're streaming this, asshole.
Yeah, there are an real big amount of people watching you lose. 4. Mm. And I think 3 of them are from our goth, and one is Ivan.
Oh shit, damn!
When I played Combat League, it was like 15 or something, and just dropped. I don't care. What the
Yo,
fuck?
He fell straight on his face. Like, it was... Duh. Yo! No, they need to be checking to
you
make
mean
sure
Shao
he's
Kahn.
Okay, yo!
Did you hear the noise? It sounded like he smashed his teeth.
Yeah, he's fucked up! Oh my god! Yo, the more I watch it, the worse it gets. His face just bent. What type of floor is that? Oh my god! Yo, that shit is crazy, big fella. He's done. Y'all need to take him the fuck home. He's done. Take him to the hospital, yo. What the fuck? Teleport. Yep.
It must have been like his initiation or some shit.
He bet him $5. He told you here at the end of the video. He's like, gave my $5. He bet him $5 that he could jump through it. Landed straight on his face. You supposed to tuck your feet, pimp. Some big ass air forces.
Too early.
He sent me something. Round two,
fight. There's one dislike of the stream, that's funny. Who is joining a stream you don't want to watch?
Damn! Boop! Damn! All four here, shorty. Go home, take a nap. Somebody get her some ice.
No punish? Really?
Ah!
Come here, big fella.
What? I jumped a complete miss.
That damn juice out the motherfucking freezer.
Bro counter.
Damn,
bro counter.
Dummy.
Seriously?
He broke something. He's done. Oh, I'm in the nuggets, y'all.
How can someone dislike a stream with a cute panda dancing in the middle?
Cause it's a fucking panda.
And maybe a furry. Oh, let's talk about furries.
It's not completely frozen, is it? No, it's not. Perfect temperature.
What the fuck?
Chuckle bud.
What is he doing?
How you feel? Nope, keep that out there.
McNuggets, McNuggets, what?
McNuggets, McNuggets, what? Colosseum Beast Pair.
Holy shit, what the fuck's going on? Random teleports.
You heard him right, Mark. You share Shinnok's fate.
I heard him, man.
Better start swinging with him.
Shinnok's going down, man.
Yeah, man. Funny thing is, actually, Sub-Zero says the same thing, man. In one of his quotes.
Hitting it. Ah!
I get ripped, man. Get ripped from the electricity, man.
Yeah, man. Too much to handle, man.
Ah!
Knew it! Yeah, Nightwolf is pretty strong, but I like to play Ancestral, so...
No fatality?
Nah, no fatality.
Asshole.
McNuggets, what?
McNuggets, what?
It's the most fucked up call.
Raven. Thundercat.
Black Market
Alley. You want it? They got it.
However do you want it, however do you need it, however do you want it,
by the moonlight shadow,
however do you need it.
I'm going to need some kind of therapy after this call.
Yeah, man.
I'm singing real songs.
It's not the song, it's the lack of talent that you've got.
Well, I understand that part. Alright, that makes sense.
However do you need it.
However do y'all want it.
However do you want it.
A girl sang that song, I don't know who it was.
It's however.
Like a 90s.
You gotta say it with a country western accent. However do y'all want it, man.
However do you want it. However do you need it.
Yo, W, how you doing?
How you doing, W?
How you doing there, brother W?
Brother W, George W. W.
It's not W, it's W. George W.
Stop it, man.
Oh. Uppercut. Grab, bitch.
Uppercut.
Am I up next already? I was just about to roll up.
Ah! Right in the mouth.
Yep.
Right in the mouth.
Don't cut yourself. I got loud.
Don't cut Fight yourself. Little bitch. He's so bald under that. Then he's got like a little shadow and shit, like he has
no shape.
Is there a skin on here that has Raiden with hair?
No,
he always
I don't
have
think
on
so
that fucking full leather outfit underneath. He's like wearing swimming gear underneath his clothes and shit.
Bro, I can deal with the Stone Deuce at the moment. What?
Panda's the guy that down threw in Combat League 3 times. He said, I'm nervous, nigga.
Last one. Mm-hmm.
Phone is going off this morning. What the fuck?
Oh, what he did. Wow, it's just no reach.
Three balls and a strikeout.
That looks sort of fuck.
Well, I'm out the game, bruh. Look, even the pitcher knew he fucked him up.
They probably the vampire heard Raiden more. Has just has hair.
Oh, does he?
Yeah, Ivan said so. But the vampire Raiden looks on another way stupid.
Wait, can they hear us?
Yeah, they can hear you.
What's up, Ivan?
But only you!
Oh, is it my turn? I'm about to roll my goddamn weed, nigga, damn! This one has too many holes in it. That hole right there, yeah, you're going in the trash, big fella. We're going full sweat. Ah. Dog. Down through me again. You just fucking showing off for your streamers, dog. And I don't think I like that. Alright, okay. We're not doing this.
What the recovery?
What the fuck, bruh?
Bruh. Do better. My Raiden is OD.
Maximum spacing.
Maximum
spacing.
Look at his spacing. Look at his spacing. Look at his spacing.
I think Raiden's out of control with the social distancing, man. He's spamming that teleport.
Can someone invite me to the cough, please? Maybe I can join for the party.
Oh,
I got you,
007.
Yeah, man, I'm disconnected. Maybe I can join the session.
Ay, ay, ay. What? You should not suppose to be able to parry that. This is completely stupid, man.
Wake up attack.
What the fuck? I go away. What?!
Stop teleporting. Let me go.
Get that shit, bro. You got it. You okay?
Oh, I forgot how bad his back four is. I hate you.
Mm-hmm.
You're tense. I'm calm.
Yeah, that's your dog. pitch it. Finally! Fuck him. What the hell?
Oh, you won.
I got a 7 streak with Raiden. What the fuck?
On stream, pimp!
The 1-inch bazooka!
You got Jack's hands right now.
Imagine Liu Kang fisting a girl.
Oh my god.
Oh, I should rate my channel to 80 plus, I guess.
Yeah, she probably burped smoke for a week.
Oh, wow. Rails, check that shit.
You just sent me something.
This is nasty as fuck.
What the fuck are you guys doing?
There's an Instagram page called America's Not Got Talent. And they post the most amazing failures.
Oh, that's some kind of porn, Markson. Oh yeah,
no,
okay, there is
shit.
Actually a lot of whiskeys my mother has to, or I will always buy her when she has birthday.
Mm-hmm.
Like the Glenfiddich, I guess, or Glenfiddich.
Glenfiddich.
Yeah.
Yo, what's up, Grissenbeck?
Ciao.
What up, dude? Where'd you go?
Yeah, man.
Yeah,
grabbing some beer,
oh,
man.
What?
I think Telemod Juice is also one of her favorites.
She probably likes like Macallan or Talisker or stuff like that. I have a couple of Japanese ones as well, Takasuru and Yamazaki.
Oh yeah, a lot of people nice. Say that actually Japanese whiskey is up there.
Oh, this is upgraded.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Japanese shit is always great, man.
Alex, was that a bottle of beer you just opened?
Of course, man, I need a beer.
Okay, I will so get
compromise my weakness, man.
Sounds good, man.
Because I have,
yeah, man.
I have the something like Corona in the fridge.
Nice, what is man. It? Modelo?
No, it's called Desperados.
Ah, with tequila in it.
Yeah, tequila and lime
man.
Flavor.
Great. Great
next
stuff, man.
Time, check your six.
Now we get one.
I just pour tequila into my eyeball, and all it does is jump.
Yeah, man. The
white
one.
I
tried
to jump off of it.
That scorpion skin looks fucking badass, man.
Yeah, man.
Thank you, sir.
Just a shame the guy who's playing him shit.
Nice, man.
It's all love here, brother Rails.
Yeah, man.
I'm not impressed.
Nuggets, big nuggets, what?
Jackie Briggs wins.
We got ourselves a win for Janet Jackson, man.
Yeah, man.
Fucking hungry, man.
Yeah, man, grab something to eat, man.
About 11 o'clock now. About that Jackie time I go on there and got me there Come something on. To eat, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man.
Little snacky snack, you know?
Grab me some of them hog ball and some pig's feet.
Them pig's feet, hog.
Oh.
Ryu Fire Garden.
Where are you going to have rails? Chicken and waffles?
I now know who disliked my stream.
Was it me?
No, it was Sonic Fox because we're part of the 99%. Upgraded check should be deleted.
Give it up. Give it up, sport. Ah, fucking tried to bait that.
How was Chucky even able to learn between Mortal Kombat X and Mortal Kombat 11 those Muay Thai moves she has now?
Ah, oh, damn.
Ah, damn. Upgraded.
What is that?
That'll do it there, buddy.
Ah, yeah, Sonic Fox disliked because I stole his dirtbag attack.
Yeah, man. Fox Sonic, yeah. Man.
Did he actually dislike your video?
Nah.
Oh, okay.
But he was claiming to basically found the setup with Dirtbag where he grabbed them and throw them back into the model to get the full combo from map 2. And I mean, I did this in a video like 6 months ago. And what funny is, because he was saying 99% of the players suck because they do no labbing. So it was news for him, basically. So he's part of the 99% that sucks at the game.
Yeah, man.
Ah, I'm pro.
Yeah, I've seen that. I've seen that comment that he made about. He was like, "Yo, people are fucking stupid or something. You need to start labbing that shit."
Yeah. And he needed like what, 9 months to find out that Dirtbag has some kind of potential, and then immediately says he's S tier. Get the hell out of here.
Yeah, man. Fuck Sonic, man. He's a piece of shit, man.
He's so much talk and bullshit, man. And everyone believes everything, man. He's saying just because he's a good player.
And a furry fucker, man.
He's just fucking good, that's all. Everything he says that's is basically furries, controversial. Man. He puts Liu Kang every time in top 1 because he loses to Ninja Killer.
Yeah, better lap this shit, man. But he won't.
And then people were claiming, "Oh, but he won a tournament with Joker, and Joker is definitely not S tier." What the fuck? He even put Joker in his own tier list in S tier. I mean, Joker is fucking broken. I started playing Joker when he was released, like, I think I played him for about 2 weeks or something. Not really often. But he could fuck people so extremely up with his variation.
Sorry to interrupt the proceedings that are going on, but I just got my first win, man.
Yay!
Nice, man. No, we're talking, son.
Y'all better start swinging, man.
Yeah, man. Got this shit done right, man.
And Mark starting his streak now.
Yeah, man.
I did well in Combat League yesterday. I got like a 9 streak or a 10 streak or
something. Yeah, the thing with Combat League is it depends so much on what enemies you get, and the matchmaking is so fucking stupid. Yesterday I was fighting like 10 people in a row who are really not good at the game. Not shit, but not good at the game. Okay?
The 99%, man.
Yeah, exactly. The 99% guys. And then I was like, sometimes I get Seconder, then King Tizza, then Sleeping Lion, then what the fuck? Big names, one after another. Cheap Eddie and what the fuck? It's really stupid.
I don't know how the algorithm works for that shit.
Yeah, it's really, pretty fucked. I think there is none, to be honest.
Sometimes, there must be something, otherwise I mean, you'd be getting paired. People in champion would be getting paired with demigods.
I was playing a god as master yesterday. Or was it today? I can't even remember. Shirai Ryu Fire Garden. I got like, I think 150 points from him after win. And this guy was not even good. He just grinded his way up to god. But I was really like, oh, you poor guy need to play me now. I mean, he's a god. Why do he has to fight someone who is not even a grandmaster? At that moment, I was like four ranks behind him. I mean, I agree that Liu Kang is a very good character and he's an S tier, and he's definitely part of the top 5 characters, but he's not the best character in the game.
Damage, man.
Yeah, man. I wanted to see if you could pull it off, man.
I mean, there's really no reason to downplay Liu Kang because he's just very good and complete character.
Nice one.
But so is Zetrium, Johnny, Joker, they also fucking complete. Then you have characters like Shao Kahn.
You got caught, man, by the spear, man, by the hammer time, man. Yikes, man. This was pure reaction, man.
Nice. What? Yeah, what? That works? Bro. What the fuck? Okay, that was nasty.
Shit, bro. Like Sonic said, man, lap some shit and do something, man.
That was nice. The scale is hard though. The hammer.
That was fucked up.
It should deal like 200 damage or something.
It should, man. Welcome to the Shao Kahn League, man.
Shao Kahn on roll there.
Yeah, man. Better fail to blow the shit, man. Never challenge the hammer, man. Come on, press the fail, man.
Hammer time.
Are you gonna die, man? The timing,
I think Mark has a single button for fatal blow.
Yeah, man. I also think that, man.
It's like the PlayStation button is the fatal blow button for him.
Ready
just
for
the control. What?
GG's, man.
But I think that's a high, right?
GG's.
Yeah, this man.
I played a little bit of this variation, and I tried to best combo variation. From it, but it's pretty hard.
It is, man, but it's best variation for this character, in my opinion.
I think it depends on if you get the buffs, or the other one is better. But you don't get the buffs on every matchup.
I think the timing must be quite tight to throw that hammer to connect with me waking up. That was pretty good.
Thanks, man.
Some
yeah, really,
tech.
There should be a way that you basically after a string throw the hammer so you stuff wake-ups with it. Hunker down, or Ringer.
Dirtbag.
I'll try hunker down.
I got that horrible skin the other day, the one where he's wearing like silver spandex.
Oh yeah, man.
Is it the Chronica one or something?
Yep.
Yeah, it's not playing the Ryzen Emperor. Yeah, Mark plays a little bit of Shao Kahn too. Round one, fight.
Ah, totally, man.
Holy shit!
Nice.
Spicy.
This man. Oh, he break away, second man.
Ah, wrong direction. I thought you'd throw me in the corner there.
Ah, nice man. Ah, nice. Oh, at the range. Ah, GG, man.
GG.
Damn.
Brilliant beret. Oh, I haven't touched it for a long time, but I really like the variation. Why I'm blocking.
Nice. Ah, damn it, too late, man. GG, man.
GG's.
Damn. Nice GG.
Now that's just sad. Jax wins.
I really like every three variations now of Jax, because they all are good basically. It just depends on the matchup.
It's the rushdown I can't deal with, man.
Yeah, it's fucking insane. But he has a lot of gaps, to be honest. So if you're good at flawless blocking, Jax is pretty... I really like to play against Jax because I get a lot of flawless blocks.
Jax, Cabal.
What?
Liu Kang.
Oh, you now... Oh, fuck. Shit, I don't know what to do. I haven't played that for a while. I won't be able to get the inputs right. Okay. What I like with Grim Beret is when they respect your pressure and you can cancel out of the slow stance. That's cool.
Nah, you don't use a command grab, you dick.
A really broken variation of checks is Ringer when you basically take the command grab instead of the low pound, or what is it, ground pound.
Round one, fight!
You were waiting for that.
I was trying to time it.
Round two, fight.
Bruh. What?
Read that shit.
I hate that. No, that was not what I pressed. Oh.
Ah, damn it. Shut up, bro. Fuck, I thought you were gonna do a little dumb shit.
Jump over it, man.
Nah.
Don't space against him and don't only.
I thought I was out of range! I swore I was out of range!
That's why I dashed forward, I knew it.
Retreat's your best option.
Final round, fight.
Hold my dick!
That was definitely about to be a hold it. Oh my god. Oh, you started cheating.
Combat leaks mal, man. There it is, man. Nasty shit, man. There it is, man. He's happy, man.
Did Heffelman play lately?
No, I think he wasn't on yesterday.
Blade is doing some sneaky tech against.
You will be upgraded.
I cannot play random characters because if I get somehow a female character, I have no idea what to do.
Shao Kahn, man. No, that's what I'm talking.
Yeah, true Kahn.
Round one, fight.
Absolutely nothing you can do right there.
Don't mess with a snake either.
Yeah, it's the same, like you're on 20% health and Liu Kang is on like 40% health, he just outsends you.
Imagine that would pop him off for Jugger combo, man, after the crushing blow.
He's enough damage already.
Yeah, he'd be completely buffed, man.
Right,
Jax
Joe,
buffs incoming.
Get some eat, wash my ass.
Yeah, man.
Catch you guys a little later.
Yeah,
thanks,
have a good
man.
One, man.
So, if anybody in the chat wants to join a KOF, you can just
come
ask.
On down, man.
Yeah.
You can try it in Van Rage Crit, man.
What?
Get your ass handled and beaten, man.
Get the
hell out of you. Yeah, man, you can get the hell out of you, man. Oh, bloody hell, man. Too much pressure.
Oh shit, it's me.
It's your time, man. Shinnok's fate, man, awaits you, man.
Nah. Shinnok's package will be delivered.
Mm-hmm.
Is there a difference in frame data with Jax forward 2 into overhead with Hunker down and Ringer? It feels like... most people from Germany? No, actually not.
Round 1, fight!
Mark better start swinging, man. Don't get pressured like that, man. Always jump against Jax, man. Best that you can do, man. Yeah, man, exactly. I'm a normal dash, man. Fate will blow the shit mark the next time he charges up. Nah, okay, no. Forget what I said, man.
Oh, it wasn't 200, Ivan, but it was playable. No jump? Ah, oh, fuck.
Come on, man.
No, Fate blows ass, man. Huh?
What?
Yeah, man.
It worked!
Exactly,
I
man.
Can't believe it.
Good shit, more good shit.
I've got a plan, man.
Oh,
man, Fate blew him again. Bad idea, man. Bad planning, man. Don't look against him, man. The plan, Mark. Oh, that's the plan. I get it. Damn.
No.
Oh, damn. No, man, he's charging up. No, he's not charging up, man.
Jax wins.
Jax. Hold my dick.
Scarlet. Once bitten, twice smitten.
Yeah, man. Exactly, man. Crimson Shield, okay.
I'm gonna get zoned out. Yikes!
Guess that's the variation I want to play, man.
Well, I don't have the cheap move. Oh, jeez.
Nice to see Scarlet's turned up for a fight where she might potentially lose her life with a swimming costume on.
Yeah, man, I think it's caught, man.
Hold!
That reminds me of that thing that Shinnok used to do in MKX.
Yeah, man.
Ah, sh. Oh, Ivan wants to join. Can someone invite Ivan, who he has the same PlayStation name in the chat? Round two, fight. Oh, what I'm doing.
Last one. Mercy. The MK Mike strip doesn't work, man. Jax wins.
Well, I can invite him into the party and he can join from the party, I guess. There he is.
Prost.
Prost.
Yeah, man. Have a good one.
Yeah, just we can try. I mean, from Malaysia to Europe, it's a little bit of distance.
Hey, what's up?
Yo, what's up, Ivan? How you doing?
Oh, what's up, man?
Yep.
How you doing, man?
We can try to join via the party. Normally it should work.
Yep,
I can send them an invite.
Oh, who's playing Kano?
It's all Tom.
What the f-
yeah. Yep. I'll give Shao Kahn a try. Yeah, I'll just... I'm joining. To the party. Data corrupted.
Oh.
The me a second.
Oh! Down 3 didn't came out right.
Did that invite work, Ivan?
yes, I'm joining now.
Happy days.
It's actually 11:30 at night for me, and I kinda have an appointment at like 1 PM tomorrow, so I probably need to like get off after an hour. So.
And whereabouts in the world do you live?
Ocean.
I live in Malaysia.
Ooh.
Nice bit of tacker.
In Southeast Asia. Ooh, one bar. It's gonna be fun. I'm using LAN cable and I have a 500 Mbps internet. So let's see how this goes. Okay, 250 with the rest of you and Panda is 178.
Fuck! Oh, alright. Ah! The wrong one! Did I do it already? Yeah, what the fuck? You're immortal, how you doing?
Jax wins.
I think I can only play with Panda in this King of the Hill. So, yep.
Yeah, I've like 170 connection to you.
Jax.
Yep.
Cabal.
Teabagging now? Nah, it was no teabag. I tried to mercy him, but I already did. Because we play King of the Hill and we mercy each other.
Oh.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
That was a good try.
Hey, yeah, that was really good. I recovered in time, though.
Yeah.
Yo guys, I'm going to play one more and I'm taking a shower, man. Do it just now.
Oh. Can't get the flawless bug out there.
You're overstriding.
Final round, fight.
Shit. Shiza.
Look at the sector, man, and the Cyrix.
I hate this fatal blow territory in this game, man.
Mm-hmm.
It's just like Tekken, man.
Yeah, Tekken, they did the same thing. That's why I don't like the new Tekken, by the way. I really played a lot of Tekken in the early days, like... Tekken 3, Tekken 5, and Tekken 5 Dark Resurrection, Tekken 6, Tekken Tag. But the new one just doesn't feel like a Tekken for me, because of this stupid super moves they put in.
I love Tekken Tag 2, it's the best.
Yeah, Tekken Tag 2 was great.
The roster is just so big, and I feel like there's still some undiscovered tech here.
Those tag combos were pretty dope.
Yeah, and those tag trolls.
I played Kuma and Panda, or I played Howlring and Beck.
Oh, I play Wang and Bruce.
Ooh.
And the Kings. The Kings were so dude. Yeah, grapplers.
Holy! Hold my dick! Come on!
Get over here!
Yeah, man.
Oh, a lot of damage.
Get to the chopper, man.
Get out of the chopper, it's gonna blow.
Took him out with a heat seeker.
Bro!
I actually think they did quite a good job with the Terminator, like his graphics and his movements and stuff.
That's true, man.
Hold my dick! Hold my dick!
Fuck. Ah, GG, man.
Fuck. Spacing. Okay, guys, I'm going AFK. For half an hour, I guess. So,
ciao.
Yeah, let's see if I'm still online. Depends. Oh, yeah, I think my wife texted me. Oh no, she doesn't.
Okay, guys, see you after the AFK, maybe.
Ciao.
Yep.
So I guess you will play Dirt the Beggar.
Oh no no, I'm playing Shao Kahn.
That's play the Shao Kahn, okay then. I'll stick to Jax, I guess.
Yeah. In a while. I play Ninja Shang and Jax. And Cabal as well. Goro's lair. But let's see how Shao Kahn does.
Shao Kahn's pretty badass, man.
Yeah, but not in game.
He certainly looks really good.
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh! Oh, he's still in rage. Shit. Oh my god, dropping combos. Oh. far too late. Oh! The throw! 200 damage. What the fuck? Wrong input. Good shit.
Okay.
That was GG. Sweaty.
Oh man, I hope I can play with the other guys.
Hey, normally it should be fine if you can play me.
Yeah.
I mean, the ping is pretty bad, but it's playable somehow. It's really weird.
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing.
Yeah, it is like 170,
I feel
80,
like it's
but
quite,
it's pretty good.
Yeah. I feel like it's quite smooth though. Yeah. I'm using LAN cable and I got good internet. Okay, 350 MS.
What connection do you have to Blade?
I think you just said 350.
What?
350, yep. I don't even think that's possible.
No!
Oh, that's a shame. Oh no, I kicked the Blade out. Oh man.
Yeah, just imagine being in 2020 and you can't play someone in the internet from Asia. Shao Kahn, Cabal. Yeah, I think I will stop the stream now. Because no one is watching anyways.
Yeah.
So, thanks for joining YouTube.